Welcome back to Sonic Frontiers, the first playthrough. We're Captain JJ, back at the helm. Last time round, we got used to New Island, I got the first Chaos Emerald, did a few cyber levels, got some more of these things. But now, let's try and find the second Chaos Emerald and open more from that. Believe me, it's not going to be easy. Nice. M89. There must be something suspicious here. What? Yeah, I thought so. It's more of the map updated. Let's try and get some more of the map updated first before we get the next Chaos Emerald. Yeah, I've messed up here. So I have to start. There we go, got it this time. More of those lost Corkus. Oh, not this again. Definitely made it a little bit more harder work than it needed to be. I don't know if I can actually access that point yet, but we'll give it a go. Hmm. Yeah, that is an access point, but I don't think I can get there just yet. Well, it would be unwise to anyway. So what I'm gonna do instead is go over here. Oh, why did it decide to do that? Hello, that's not where I wanted to be. So let's go here instead. One of those running things again. It's the other Chaos Emerald, but that's not the one we need to get. Right, let's get that Chaos Emerald then. Another one of those, nice. Ooh, he's in my infinite boost. I don't know how I managed that. But it looks like here we are. This is our second emerald. It's getting dark now. What we need to do now is collect more some memory tokens. Is that what I think of this? Yeah, it is. Another one. 16 keys now. But what's this cutscene? Oh, we can unlock another one. Okay, that's why that cutscene happened. It doesn't normally happen. Normally happen in that situation. Alright, let's have a look and see what seeds I've got so far. 51 to 56. My defense is definitely higher. I don't need any more help at this moment in time. What I do need to do is find more memory tokens. So cards are currently at 70, which is not a lot. Made that 72. I've already done that. Maybe it's a sense of urgency. Now. Of course, I'm slowing down a little bit just to see. Oh, for goodness sake, not you! Konichi! Charmed. Another gear. Of all the faces I was expecting, that was not one of them. Hmm. We need to find more of the map. Looks like it's raining now. Let's hope we'll find Sage. Okay, so now, where's she gone? Now we can access our computer.
I believe you can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Sure would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
Quite. Looks like it's one of those hacking missions again. We need to create a bridge. In other words, we need to jump into this thing. Alright, let's go. I wasn't expecting. Sure. Okay. I must admit, I don't like this mission. I don't like the hacking. I don't like where you go. That sort of thing. It feels like you're going to get hit all the time. It feels like Space Invaders. Right. Good.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emeralds with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up.
Yeah, that's... that's why he calls ahead to him his daughter. Whatever the case is, bitch time. Get across to the Emerald. Ooh, more memory tokens. Nice. One of those panels, you just have to use the L1 or R1 to move across and light up the green panels. Under 30, yeah. More time than what was needed, which is good. There's another one of those things up ahead. We still need to find more gears though. More gears need to be found in this area. This is 4-4. Since we're here, we might as well go in. Alright, so. I think I'm going a bit too slowly here. My jewel. Oh, hello. My batteries are running a bit low. I wouldn't think it'd be running that low. Okay, don't have the S rank time, but I. Oh, come on! 200s! 200s, are you actually being serious now? I'm gonna do the whole level because of 200s. That's gonna be slower! Actually, this route is. Not as slow. I don't know, really. Right, okay then. Hopefully it won't cost me too much time. Yeah, I've made it. Honestly. Dear me, definitely wants to be a little bit on the slower side for some reason, I'm not sure why. Whatever the case is though, I need to get the Chaos Emerald, but I've got a good amount of old keys and I've unlocked the next vault, which is nice. But now, we need to find the other Chaos Emerald and keep going as long as my battery lasts. Oh, whoops. There we go. Good. Another map. Ah, I messed myself up. And again. Got it this time. Took me 3 times of asking, but I did manage it. It was a bit of a oops. It was a bit of a whoops moment more than anything. That Chaos Emerald is a bit out of range yet. Wait a minute, that is the emerald I need to get. How am I going to get up there? Okay, I have an idea. What? I've already got the purple coins, you donut. Don't need any more purple coins, I need to spend them doing fishing. Which is not my most favourite of hobbies. More memory tokens, nice. Odd. Looks like that's the third emerald. Now we need to get the other chaos emerald, which is on the opposite side of the island. Subject to battery. We've already done that one. So that's fine. Three emeralds down. But let's try and open up the map a bit more. Let's go back. That can only be done at night. So I have to wait until night time for that. Why do they have to make it such long-winded? I still did it though. More memory tokens, nice. Oh, I love this. Another memory token. There it is, that's what I'm looking for. Another one of those missions again. Good. All the map opened up, which is nice. Right. Alright, let's try and increase some more of our rating, shall we? Let's get some more increases in level, shall we? Alright, so that's another one of those things, so I def- because I realized that what that enemy was straight away. Ghost. Oh, wait a minute. I'm not going to be attacking that, am I, you don't know? That's what I'm going to be doing. Back because I well recovered, all the same. Oh. Need another one? Where's it going? We gotta hurry. Oh, for there it is. It seems like me having to get that was justified, but where did the gear go? Another gear. That's good. We need to get a chaos emerald. Yeah, I need that. Good. Another one. Those seagulls. Enough fretting. We need to get that. We need to get that now. I need to find a way of getting up there. Okay, good, we found a way up there. But we still need to get the other place, so I don't have time to deal with that. I said I don't want to deal with that. Not enough speed, amazingly. That's 4-2, which I've already done. Four of those. Open up more.
So, we've got satellite maps today, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien tech, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ancients had a difficult time adapting to this world, adjusting to the new flora and fauna, dealing with technological incompatibilities. Their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
That's relevant to the older... That's actually relevant to the older generations. But I still need to get off this island. Yeah, that's not the route I need to take. Need to get back across the bridge. And then make my way across going the other route. Battery dependent, of course. Hmm? More memory tokens, nice. Doesn't help me though. I still need to get that enemy. Which is, hold up. That's the wrong way. It's that way I need to go.
That thing is huge. It looks important.
It is important. Oh, come on. Now I was practicing my double jump. But another area opened up. Still got 4 to find. This should take me closer to where I need to go. That doesn't take me closer at all. Which is not much this time. Only one level each. Hold up. This is what I need. Yes, I remember this place. And that is the third emerald, or fourth emerald, I don't know which, but we still need to collect more keys for the vault, which we'll do next time. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Next time around we will be continuing to get the vault keys to get the chaos emeralds and discover more of what this island has to offer. Thanks everybody for tuning in. If you did enjoy the video, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, share the video out, and continue supporting the channel so I can create more content for you to enjoy. Thanks everybody, and I'll see you next time.